Welcome back to my channel and welcome if you're new here. My name is Jen. I'm a certified weight loss and nutrition coach and I'm on the WW Blue Plan. And it's Saturday, so you know what that means. It is grocery haul day. I have a fun haul for you today. It is full of new snack finds. And because I am out of town, actually when you see this video, I'm probably living my best life on some beach in San Diego, but I did have to pick up some things for my husband because he's not gonna cook while I'm gone. So I grabbed some convenient food for him and of course some groceries for when I return for meals and things. So I have a fun haul for you today. So if you're new to my channel, subscribe, ring the little bell next to it so you're notified when new videos are uploaded. I do a grocery haul every Saturday so you don't wanna miss out. If you love grocery hauls, thumbs up this video. It means a lot to me and really, really helps out my channel. And make sure you're checking out that description box down below where you're going to find my nutrition coaching website. I have a little bit of something for everyone, macro and calorie calculation, one-on-one coaching, group coaching. Definitely take advantage of having a nutrition coach and a weight loss coach in your corner. I'd love to help you. You're also going to find links, discount codes to my favorite things, and the link to join me over on my Facebook group. We'd love to have you be part of that community. It's a super supportive and loving place to be, so head on over and join us. So, with that being said, let's jump into this week's grocery haul. So here is this week's grocery haul. I did all of my shopping at Target with one thing from Costco because I had to go pick up Diesel's medication, so I got my favorite dip. I've been getting a lot of questions about it, so I definitely will share it with you guys. A lot of this is for my husband because, as you see this video, I'm currently in San Diego. So I did pick up a few things for him to get him by, but I definitely wanted to share points with you because some of it's actually WW friendly. So let's jump in to this week's grocery haul. As always, I picked up kombucha. I only grabbed 3 bottles because I'll only be back 3 days prior to shopping again once I return from my trip. So I picked up 2 of the gingerberry and 1 of the Unite, which is the summer edition. That'll be gone soon, so I had to pick it up. And if you guys are kombucha fans, right now at Target, they're on the Target app for $2.99, which is about 20 to 25 cents less than other stores. So not a huge savings, but still a savings. Also picked up another thing of queen olives for my husband. He's obsessed with olives. And I noticed we're about a quarter of the way from the other can be or bottle being finished. So I picked that up for him. We needed some sour cream for a dinner recipe when I return, and this is the Knutson full fat sour cream. This was actually on sale, so I picked that up. And then I noticed that Target has good culture. Unfortunately, they have the low fat, not the full fat, but I did decide to go ahead and pick it up, and I just noticed that it expires in 2 days. Great. So I'll be eating this today and tomorrow before I head out of town, and then I'll make sure Troy finishes this up. But it is about $1 cheaper than the full fat from the natural grocery store. So depending on your preference, I prefer full fat, but I will definitely be eating this up, darn it, on that expiration date. And then I grabbed some chicken tenders. These are just the free range. They were only $3.50 for the pack, so I picked those up. Eggs, because we need them for breakfast while I'm gone and when I return. And this is the best they have for eggs at Target. I definitely prefer Walmart for eggs because they have my organic happy eggs, but these will have to do. I did not go to Trader Joe's this week. I know, who am I? So I decided to pick up reduced fat Mexican cheese at Target, and I just grabbed the big bag. Now these are gone because we ate these on our way home. You guys, these are so good. These are the skinny dipped almonds in lemon bliss. Oh my, they're good. They have good ingredients. They actually have a pretty good amount of protein, 4 grams in 1 ounce, which is not bad at all. The only ingredient that I don't love is maltodextrin, but overall, not bad for ingredients, and they are delicious. They have chocolate ones as well. Yeah, these were really, really good. This is my favorite dip. So a lot of you have been asking. I can find this at Kroger, which is also a Fred Meyer store. I think it's Ralph's or something like that in other parts of the country. But Costco has this whole container for $8.50. I love this dip. It's so good. It's so low point. It's seriously, you guys, is so, so good. In fact, I'm going to have it as a snack today with crackers. I'll show you the crackers. So I picked up these Good Thins gluten-free in 3 cheese. 130 calories for 17 pieces. So I'm actually going to have this as a snack. I'm so excited. So this dip though, seriously, you guys, is absolutely incredible. I picked up another bag of the Bare Naked granola bites in peanut butter and honey. Now I had these when we had our yard sale and they're really good. So I think I'm gonna take these on the plane. So my thought is to grab a few plane worthy snacks and then also snacks for us while I'm in San Diego. We are going to try to stay somewhat on the budget and not eat out for every meal. So bringing snacks for us to share, I think is really smart. So I'm bringing some of these. I did pick up a couple of cans of the Good & Gather albacore tuna. Troy would like tuna sandwiches for the last couple days of work that he has once I return from my trip, so I picked that up. I needed a can of black beans for a dinner recipe, and finally they had their organic in stock. I was a little worried, so I'm really glad that they brought back in the organic. Here's a new snack find. This is the perfect bar. Now, I did not care for the pumpkin one, but I wanted to try these again because they're great little snacks to take. This is the peanut butter cookie, and this is the kids bar. So they're smaller. I'll show you guys the size of these. I did have one. They're really, really good. So they're 150 calories. This is the size. So I mean, honestly, not that bad for a bar, and it was actually really, really delicious. There are 7 grams of protein, 8 superfoods, and there's 5 bars in here. You do keep these in the refrigerator, so I may just take one of these with me for in the morning, but get your hands on those at Costco, and there's a coupon on the app. I also grabbed some Good & Gather organic beef broth. I just needed that for a dinner recipe. My husband requested some more saltines. He's been really eating soup and he's certainly not cooking while I'm gone. So I picked up things that were easy for him and one of those is soup. So we have soup in our pantry. So I picked him up some crackers. He requested queso because he is thinking he'll make tacos or quesadillas when I'm gone. So I picked the big jar up. That's all that Target had. And it was not too much more expensive than the small jar. And then he asked for cereal, so I grabbed Cheerios. We do have the pumpkin O's from Trader Joe's still. I know he'll eat those, but I picked up another kind for him. And then he wanted a restock of his mother's little circus animal packs for his lunch. He loves these. Luckily, I'm not the biggest fan, so they're not a big temptation for me, but they're great because they're individually packed and they are 150 calories per pack. And then a couple of desserts because I just need my desserts. You guys know I hauled these last week in my Walmart haul. These are so freaking good. I had to pick up another bag and this was the last one at Target. So word is out on the street how good these are. They're really delicious. This is just the chocolate chip cookie dough snackable dough. Just a few of these is a perfect sweet treat. So I really, really like these. So I grabbed those. And then you already know, whenever I go to Target, I pick up my cherries. I love these so much. They have great ingredients. They're incredible. Like so, so delicious. A lot of you guys have bought these and reached out and said you love them just as much. They also have raspberries. They're both delicious. So I picked up the cherries. And then a loaf of bread for Troy's sandwiches. And then that way he can also make toast. Sometimes he'll butter up some bread with his soup. So I just went in and picked up a whole loaf. He asked for frozen burritos, and this was the only kind Target had, the El Monterey beef and bean. I don't know the points. They're really high in calories, 310. So I'll put the points here on the screen for you. You saw my Good Thins. And then I did pick these up in a past haul, and these are so good, like so good. So I tried to get some good dessert options to have when I get back and before I go to keep me on track. So this is the Snappers milk chocolate. These are so good, you guys. They're like little turtles with pretzels and chocolate and caramel. So good. So I picked those up. And then, like I said, convenience for the husband. So I grabbed 4 Lean Cuisines. I have a lasagna with meat sauce. I have a fettuccine with chicken and broccoli, a plain fettuccine, and a ravioli. So these are all good, easy, quick meal options for him that he could just pop in the microwave when I'm gone. So everything else is produce. I didn't get much because I won't be in town, but I did pick up the Good & Gather organic baby spinach. Actually need this for a couple of recipes. Some mushrooms, they did not have organic, so I just went ahead and grabbed the regular. And then I didn't want to get a lot of fruit because again, I will be gone and Troy will not eat it. So I got these cuties and I thought I could just pop these in the refrigerator. They should last. And there again, I may take a couple with me when I head to the airport because they're quick little portable snacks. So That is it, my friends, for this grocery haul. It's a pretty good one with some new snack finds. I did pick up some non-food items that I wanted to share with you guys. So I did grab some more paper plates. These are also on the Target app on sale. Toothpaste is also on sale. Actually, if you spend $30 in beauty products, you get a $10 gift card. So that's partially why I kind of stocked up. So I picked up this Crest Pro Health Advanced Gum Protection Toothpaste. This cute little guy and this little thing of Tums. I'm actually gonna take this with me on my trip to San Diego. This is the smoothie, so it's just the perfect size to throw in a suitcase. I grabbed two different mouthwash. I prefer Listerine, and my husband does not prefer Listerine. It's too hot, spicy for him. So I grabbed him Crest Scope and Listerine for me. This, you guys, is my favorite face wash. This is the Soap and Glory Purifying Foam Face Wash. You guys, this stuff is so awesome. It is hard to find. The girl at Target said they don't have it in stock very often, so I picked it up. I'm gonna link it down below for you guys. You can order it online through Target. It is so awesome. I love it. It's such a great soap facial cleanser, so I picked that up. My husband uses Dove. He has super sensitive skin, so this was actually on sale for $8 for 8 bars, which is not bad. And all of this here kind of played into that $30, as well as deodorant for my husband. So I just picked him up the Dove Fresh, which is one of his favorites. So those are my non-food items. Let's jump into my meal plan. And there will not be a meal prep because I'll be gone, so there'll only be a meal plan for the week. So here's this week's meal plan. It's short and sweet because I'm gone a portion of the week. So I actually am in San Diego Saturday and Sunday. I return on Monday. So I'm not planning on cooking anything for dinner. We'll just kind of fend for ourselves. Tuesday's a leftovers night because I have jazzercise or another fend for ourselves night, whatever the case may be. Wednesday, I'm doing Parmesan spinach mushroom pasta skillet. Now, you guys will see this recipe in a What I Eat in a Day, so stay tuned. It sounds so good. Thursday is taco casserole. I've been wanting tacos, but not tacos, so I thought a taco casserole sounded amazing. And then Friday, we're gonna make our life simple and do an Instant Pot balsamic pot roast. I'm gonna put potatoes and carrots. I can't wait for this. I love my Instant Pot because it truly makes dinner time so easy. So that's the meal plan. And again, you will not be seeing a meal prep on Monday, but I do have a special tips and tricks video coming your way. So stay tuned for that on Monday.